Hey everybody, I bought this Chulux single serve coffee maker in red. I love it, it works very, very well. And I purchased it because when I would make my coffee in the morning, I was using a 4-cup coffee maker, which would make 2 full mugs. But sometimes I wouldn't get to my second mug of coffee, my second cup of coffee, until, you know, later on in, you know, 20 or 30 minutes. And by then the second cup would be, just taste a little bit burnt. And I also bought it because, you know, I think we all buy these because we like the flavored coffees. So anyway, so I purchased this, and like everybody says, they, you know, they decided they wanted to save some money. So I also bought the Chulux brand, and you can buy any brand, but I bought the Chulux brand cups that you can use, the reusable cups. And I also bought some filters. Bought these filters, and I, you know, bought several kind because it is kind of difficult when you use these by themselves to get the coffee out, to pour it out, because it's, you know, it gets stuck in there and you have to get a spoon or something, and, you know, you end up kind of maybe possibly throwing it down the drain on the garbage disposal side. But that's probably not really a good thing to do. So, you know, if your trash can is full, it's hard to bang against your waste can to get the coffee out. But anyway, using the coffee filters also helps keep the coffee residue from coming through the coffee maker and going to the bottom of your cup. It's not that big of a deal, but it is a little bit helpful. So I tried the filters without the little lids here, and they work okay. You've got to kind of grab the filter, you know, when you're getting it out, and after the coffee's made, it is a little bit difficult. What I do is I have enough, and these come in purple and black, the Chulux ones, because there were 4, and I'm guessing they come in purple and black so that you can distinguish between different coffees, caffeinated, decaffeinated, and maybe even flavored coffees if you have flavored coffees. But anyway, the ones with the lids, with the little paper lids here, I find a lot better. It is easier to pull it out of the cup. And I also found that, you know, when you put it in there, don't pack it. It's best not to pack it. Use your normal 2 scoops or a scoop and a half, whatever you use. But I also found it better that when you do these, to place it this way, and so that it closes this way, so that when you close it, because it'll crunch up like this, it's a lot better to keep the coffee kind of contained in if you do it this way as opposed to any other way. I tried this way for a long, long time, and the coffee would just kind of, it would be kind of difficult to just, you know, pull out and everything. Even when you use these, you know, you still have to kind of work to pull this out. It just makes it easier to clean everything because you don't get coffee all along the inside and the rim and everything. So that's the one you want to use. Once again, if you want to just put coffee in here, that's fine. You know, we buy these because we want to have the flavored coffees, like I said. And I like the Gevalia the best, and I like the cappuccino. But then, you know, we realize, well, we're spending so much money, I would rather, you know, just buy reusable cups, which makes sense too. So, but then you're spending money for this. So, you know, either or, you can use this without, it's not really a problem. You just got to rinse them out. They're dishwasher safe. You just put them on the top rack upside down and they wash out fine. So when I use these in the morning, because like I said, it's difficult to pull the filters out when they're wet, I just put them aside on my sink. Just put a paper towel down and put these down. Let them dry out. They're a lot easier to pull out when they're dry. So anyway, you know, this has a instructions on the side, which, you know, it's very, very easy to do. But all you do is you pop the lid open, you put the cup in there. You fill it up with water. You can use your mug. What I do is, I, in order to make my cups the same every time, I use a measuring cup and I put in 6 ounces or 8 ounces. One cup is 8 ounces. So depending on how I want the coffee to taste is what I'll do, is I'll pour it in. This also has a filter that's removable. It works out just great. Then you close it and then you push the button, and there's a blue light that will come on to let you know that it's on. And it takes a couple of minutes for the coffee to brew and for the hot water to come out and everything. This removes, and a lot of people may wonder why this comes out, and that's because when you take your coffee out to drink it, it'll still be dripping, and unless you put something in there, it'll drip in here. This is so that you can remove this, and so you can clean out the drippings, and this is so that you can wash this out. Makes it very easy to use, very easy to clean. I love this coffee maker, it works out great. I also bought a scoop, which I didn't really need. This also works out real good. Gives me 2 cups, cup and a half. And what I'll do is I will, you know, put my filter in, get a scoop of coffee. I'll fit it up, depending on how I want it. This is 2 tablespoons. I don't know if you can read that there. But anyway, I'll fill it up to, you know, I won't pack it, put it in there, turn this over, and then put it in there like that, and then just kind of tap it. Sometimes you got to tap it around, and then I'll use this part to pack it down a little bit. And you, like I said, you don't want to pack it down real tight. And then I'll just close it, and then I will put it in and brew my coffee. I love it. I've had it for 6 months. I've had no problem with it. It works fine. It takes about 1.5 minutes, and I'll show you how long it takes and how it works. Okay, so I'm going to make Gevalia cappuccino flavored coffee. So it's just 2 easy steps, step 1 and step 2. So like I said, I like to use a measuring cup, and I put in 8 ounces, 1 cup. Then I'll just open the packet. You'll see the blue light come on. And, you know, I'll put my sugar in here sometimes before, sometimes I'll wait till I do it after. But, and one thing to say, one thing I want to say is, you know, when you purchase the filters, I like the ones with the caps on them or the lids. I have found out that I was doing it at first this way, and, you know, you don't want to pack it in, and then I would close it, but you'll see it'll crunch in a little, crunch out a little bit. So I found it best to put it toward the front, so that when you close it, it closes toward the back, and then it's a little bit better to keep the coffee in. I've also made coffee without any filters. You will get some residue in the bottom of the mug. That's not a big deal. It's just a little bit easier to clean it out, clean your reusable cups out, because you can just pull out the filter. It does, you know, you can use it without the filter. You just have to get a spoon to scoop it out, or let it dry completely and then, you know, tap it on your waste basket to get it out. They're dishwasher safe, top rack, just turn them over. Sometimes the seal will come out. You just put them back on, it's not a problem. I love these 2 colors for flavored coffee or for regular coffee and decaf. And this is how long that the coffee will take to brew. One thing I'd like to also say is that when I purchased this single serve unit, it was also because, you know, it was not just because of the 4 cups that I would make and then I my second mug and the coffee would taste a little bit burnt. It was because I also wanted to have the flavored coffee. Now you can buy, you know, keep buying the flavored coffees or the ready-to-use cups. I know that that will sometimes get a little bit expensive, you know, guys, but then we start buying these. You can use these for a long, long time. I've had these for 6 or 7 months now, however long I've had the Chulux single serve coffee maker. But then you start buying the filters and then they cost and then you gotta take the time and, you know, la, la, la. So, you know, it's not that big of a deal to buy the cups, the ready to use cups. You will save money using these, no problem. So that's ready to go. I'm not sure how long it took. So then you just take this out and you stir it. And your coffee is good to go. As you can see, you'll see it dripping. And that is why this pulls out, so that you can clean that up, because it will dry out and, you know, it'll be black after a day or two. So I'm very happy with my single serve Chulux coffee maker. Okay guys, so the reason that I purchased the Chulux single serve coffee maker was because I love this Gevalia cappuccino coffee. It works great for this. I don't have to go out and spend money to buy a cappuccino, although I still sometimes do, but this is cheaper. These are kind of expensive, but they're still cheaper than going out and purchasing one from Starbucks or from your local coffee shop. It's also good to use the reusable filters. It's also good sometimes in the morning when you don't want to have a fancy flavored coffee, or if you don't want to take the time to, you know, fill up one of these reusable cups, to just grab a ready-to-use coffee and put it in and use it, fill it up with water, turn it on. A couple of minutes later, you have your coffee ready to go. So thank you so much for watching. I appreciate the thumbs up.